Meena. Welcome to today's lesson on skillActz. A job search can be an emotional roller coaster. There's excitement and hope, frustration and stress, and everything in between. If your search takes longer than you expected and you've had rejections along the way, it becomes difficult to maintain a positive attitude. But it's important that you do, as your attitude will impact the outcome. Let's look at 6 ways to maintain a positive attitude during a job search. The first, focus on the positives. Don't feel sorry for yourself. It's easy to feel disheartened when things seem to be looking down. Stay positive in your job search process. Fix the thought that the right job offer, the one that is meant for you, is coming your way. Realize that there are probably dozens of other qualified candidates who are not getting hired for the position either. Be sure to recognize your strengths, your work skills, ability to work as a team or independently, your willingness to work hard, etc. Stop yourself from thinking and feeling that you aren't good enough. Your negativity might prevent you from doing everything you can do to find a job. 2. Embrace change. If it's been months of job hunting with no job offers, it's time to take a look at what you're doing, or more importantly, what you're not doing. Areas that require modification. Do you have an updated resume and cover letter? Are you customizing them for every job application and new position that you are applying for? It could be the difference between being offered a job or not. Stay the course. Don't give up. If it feels like you're making no progress or you're hearing only no's, it can easily discourage you from continuing with your job search. But make it a point to keep on going, even when you don't feel like it. Take a short break, pep up, and continue once you feel your attitude is positive again. Break down the process. That's another step. A job search has one goal: to get hired. Keep networking to get connects to opportunities. It might be overwhelming to have such a big goal to achieve, especially if days, weeks, months pass and you don't get hired. In such a case, instead of thinking of the big picture, break down your job search into smaller, bite-sized segments. For example, for tomorrow, plan to redo your LinkedIn profile. The following week, you could network with people. By making smaller goals, you'll feel a sense of accomplishment that can help you sustain and keep you till you get hired for a job. Create a vision board. Sometimes it's good to envision what you want your goal to be. Create a vision board of the reasons you want the job. Keep it centrally located so you can look at it whenever you feel that your search isn't going anywhere. By keeping your eye on the goal, you'll subconsciously motivate yourself to move forward. Another point, start preparing for your future job. Though it may seem like your job hunt is taking up your entire day, you are free to take advantage of the time you have by taking a class or two. Look for a class that is in your desired field. For example, if you're searching for a digital marketing job, why wait until you're hired? Start preparing, understand the skills required, and study. Make a schedule and follow it, as it will keep your knowledge current. It can not only impress a potential boss, but you can improve your resume with the additional licenses, certifications, accreditations that you will get as a result of the class, and it will keep you motivated. Utilize the time to understand more about the hiring processes. Watch videos on how interviews are done and practice with family and friends. Keep yourself motivated during a sluggish job search. Don't lose your focus or your hope. You'll very likely find yourself with a great job opportunity before you even know it. Good luck and keep hunting for that job that you want. Did you like this video? Do like and share it. Please subscribe to our channel skillActz by hitting the button below. Thank you and bye for now.